Hey there again. I want to do a quick continuation video on the premise that what you tell yourself is true becomes your reality. I want to share with you three examples to walk you through how this is really having impact. These are common things that sellers share with me as I'm coaching and training them. The first is, in terms of what they believe, they say things to themselves like, wow, that is expensive. So their belief is the price on their own product and offering is on the high end. Then they say things to themselves, well, they'll never pay that for that. They're not going to buy it for that much. That becomes their judgment. They've convinced themselves right there that the client isn't going to pay that price. So what do you think they do in terms of their action and behavior? They stumble. They hesitate to offer that at that price. They do things like that, or they don't offer it at the price at all. And as a result, they don't get the rates that they're supposed to have, and the profits are lost for your business. Another common thing that sellers share with me is that, you know, they didn't respond to my email. They don't respond to me, so they're not interested. And if your judgment and what you're convincing yourself is someone's not interested, you're not going to go out of your way and keep reconnecting with them. Even though initially you may have thought it was a great opportunity, the result, you don't get as much new business as you thought you should have. The third thing they say is, you know, I can't call a prospect on Monday morning or Friday afternoon. Those are just really bad times to reach out to people. I can't, is their belief and their self-talk. Call at a certain time, so guess what they don't do? They lose an entire day every week of prospecting because they've convinced themselves it's not good to call at those times. Your results are less new business. If you've ever thought that anyone has not placed high value on what it is you're offering, contact us right away. Don't wait to get that fixed. There are things that we can do to help your team increase how others place value on your products and services.